Heffernan takes the loose puck for St. Mary's. And we're going to have a fight between Heffernan and Guilbeault. A lot of punches thrown each way as Guilbeault got Heffernan's helmet off. Heffernan jerseys him, gets his helmet off. A lot of punches.